the Ash Creek Trail, and there's a reason that this place looks so green, because it gets all sorts of rain.